Do you ever feel like it's hard to get content out there, get motivated, enthusiastic about going out there, recording yourself, getting a selfie, walking out in public with people staring at you, talking about a message? Well, I want to share with you a little trick that I've been doing that helps me. And that one thing is, just, you know, get out there, get some exercise. Whenever I go to the gym, I'm all pumped up, I got some caffeine in the system, I'm motivated, and then as soon as I leave the gym, I pull out my camera, pull out my phone, and record a little selfie like this as I'm walking back to either my car or my apartment or whatever it is. So an easy tip, an easy takeaway, something that you can start implementing today, go get some exercise. Go walk out, clear your mind a little bit, and then find a place, you know, I mean, not away from everybody, people still see me. You gotta get over that fear. Like, you gotta think, when people see you doing this, they might think about it for a second or two, but then they just get on with their day. 5-10 seconds later, they're like, who is that? Like, no one even thinks about it. I mean, there's people right behind me right now that are staring at me, but I don't care, because you know what? 5 seconds from now, 10 seconds from now, they're gonna forget about it. Us as humans, we focus on something for a little bit, and then we completely forget about it. So you could do something absolutely crazy, but then the people around you, and you're gonna think everybody around you thinks you're crazy, but guess what? Who cares? Because 5 minutes from now, they're gonna forget about it. Everybody, all those people down there looking at me right now, they're gonna forget about it. You gotta get over your mind. You've gotta put yourself in situations where you gotta realize, what's the worst that can happen? Like, I'm walking here and somebody sees me recording a video. What's the worst that could happen? Think about it. All they do is, like, someone will just think, oh wow, he's on a camera, he's recording himself. Okay, cool, I'm going back on with my day. So that's this little mind trick tip that I've been kind of implementing that's at least helped me get out of my shell, record some more videos, kind of free my mind a little bit, and get a little bit more enthusiastic with posting these. So I hope you like that. If you did, you know the drill, leave a thumbs up and leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think. Till next time.
Yeah, let's go. I'ma make a couple stacks, do exactly what I want to. Mix a couple tracks, get a lady that I'm drawn to. Turn up to the max, get me faded till I'm gone, dude. I do what I want, couldn't stop me if you wanted to.